Hello, it's me again, Uncle Goat, and I'm out here popping the tops on my wild lettuce. And when you do this, it causes it to split out. Like this one right here, it's bushed out really good. And if I ever get ahead of myself, then maybe I will be. Now this one is commonly mistaken for wild lettuce. I think it's called hog sorrel or something other. But I don't know a lot about it, but I did try smoking a little lip for pain relief. But what I'm doing today is I'm collecting wild lettuce, and I'm going to show y'all how I dehydrate it. I just come out here in my permaculture food forest. I like these that turn a little bit of purple, that purple, you know, and look at all that. I like the purple. It seems to help me out just a little bit better when it starts turning purple. But I've took my old Airstar van here, and I've turned it into a dehydrator for my wild lettuce. And I just lay it up there because it gets really, really hot in here. But the leaves manage to stay green, so it doesn't get too hot. So right there is my wild lettuce, and I'm going to take it in and try it for a little bit of pain relief and see how it works out for me. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye now. Y'all remember to check out Uncle Goat's Bamboo Emporium and find you some bear sticks. Bye-bye now. Gosh, I think I'll call that sculpture life, because it starts out like that. And look at the tangled mess. Bye-bye now, again.